Hey, GABFAC family, these are your weekly announcements. Are you one of the last or few people in the church who has not signed up for band yet? Get your weekly notifications through band, your postings of the church service, the church announcements, everything. We update the website, all of that and above, special messages from the pastor, everything right there on band. So see any one of us after church from the media team and we'll help you get signed up. It's free. The second Sunday in March will be valet parking by our very own, the Brotherhood, the Brothers, led by Minister Jimmy Dixon and Brother Rico Taylor. So be sure, everybody in the church is free as well. Show up, come park under the carport, and the Brothers will valet park your car. And don't forget, Brothers, that's the Sunday that we wear black and white. Also, don't forget to check out our Sunday morning show, Wake Up St. Louis, every Sunday morning at 7:30 a.m. You can get alerts to your phone if you just see me after service. We'll set the alert and all that to your phone. You'll get it every Sunday morning to remind you that we are on. Also, don't forget, we film our church announcements every Tuesday night at 7 p.m. So please get the announcements to us so we can have them in for that following Sunday. Thank you. Don't forget, if you're a visitor or if you're new here, you can watch our weekly services for free every single week. They're posted directly after service. We post our services for free. They normally go up about 30 minutes after church is over. They're up on the website at gatewayareabfac.com. That's gatewayareabfac.com. You can check out these announcements and our weekly services in its entirety for free.
New 80s, 90s throwback single, One More Chance.
One More Chance.
By soulful crooner and Me Too Music artist, Justin Shaw. Justin Shaw. Download it today at The Source at metoomusic.com/The Source.
That's metoomusic.com/The Source.
Justin Shaw, One More Chance. Available now.
Available now.
I'm sorry.
This is a message from GABFAC Media Youth Camp. Let's try to keep our church clean.